What up, forward family? It's forward Fabian back with a reaction video for the channel, man. I'm actually doing a reaction to Diva. Nitsa is an entertainer as she sings Proud Mary, American Idol 2023. How can you not go nuts for Nitsa after this Proud Mary showstopper knockout? Nitsa is so proud to represent her home country of Georgia on what she calls a life-changing American Idol journey. So first off, man, shout out Nitsa, great talent, American Idol. I've been doing a lot of her reactions. I do have a Nitsa playlist, man. Be sure to check that out. Link provided in the description as well as pinned in the comment section down below. But Nitsa, you know, with American Idol coming on tonight, I wanted to do some additional Nitsa reactions. There's some content from her journey throughout American Idol I still haven't tapped into yet. So definitely circling around, and I'll definitely do the reaction to her performance tonight as well. So if you have additional recommendations, comment them down below. But I did not know Georgia, when she mentioned Georgia, she was referring to the country Georgia when I first saw her audition. So a lot of y'all had told me in the comments, man, she's talking about the country Georgia, not the state Georgia. So I felt real slow when it came to that one right there. So appreciate y'all clearing that up for me, man. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Check out the playlist like I mentioned. And yeah, let's hop into this reaction. Now, hopefully this is kind of in the right order, or... because I'm going to do another reaction, which is a powerful performance of I Surrender. Which one came first, though? Okay, I think this one came first. The other one came first. Regardless, man, we're going to do both reactions. But I do know that I was told at some point in time she got in an argument with Katy Perry. So I wanted to possibly look into that. But let's hop into this video, man. Nitsa.
Was the hardest emotional experience that I've had in my life ever.
We had a couple of issues last night. What were the issues? Some people wanted to sleep instead of working. Who is some people?
Bruh.
How can you do like this?
What were the issues? Some people wanted to sleep instead.
Look at her face right now. She like, bitch, how you gonna tattle? She tattletoed on her. She snitched. She looking at her like, what is you talking about, gang?
Instead of working.
What is you talking about, G?
Who is some people?
How can you do like this to a person? I don't understand.
Wait, she went to sleep while you were rehearsing? Yes.
It was really hurtful for me. It really hurted me.
We have to stick together and make this together.
Okay, nobody care if it hurt, though. The question is it the truth? That's what I would ask. She really did that. That's kind of, now I see, because people were mentioning she had an issue on the duets segment. She couldn't work with her partner. It was a whole complication. I mean, if it's honest to truth, that shows unable to cooperate or work within a team. But if she was lying on her teammate, then that's a different story. But why would she even mention that to the judges? That's the first question.
Yeah.
To like tell also my side of the story, and I felt so bad. I was like frozen. I didn't want it to bring negative energy, so that's why I didn't say nothing. I thought that because I didn't speak up, and I could not really speak because I didn't want to cry on stage. But after I left the stage, like, I was just destroyed, so I wanted to apologize for that. Okay.
I'm confused. What is you apologizing for? She didn't do nothing though, so somebody care to explain, or am I gonna continue to be lost in this one right here? She didn't do nothing that actually proposes an apology, really. She walked off pleasantly, like she said. She held her tongue. So why is she apologizing for something that didn't occur? She apologized for something she thought about doing, I guess. Huh?
There you go.
There you go.
There you go. Very cool.
What's happening?
That's so wonderful.
Very cool.
And Newt.
Bruh said very cool.
You know, what I meant by grace is, you know, it's okay to be like determined and ambitious and edgy and strong, but also with grace.
Yes.
I really relate to you because I know what it means to be a strong woman and want to be strong and to never break and never to feel, you know, like anything could get to me, but that's not real.
Not true, yeah.
I think that they're seeing that you're a real person with a big heart.
Yes. Dang, she called him a fraud.
And a big talent.
Thank you.
I don't know. Is this even about a performance? Because I'm lost. I'm confused. I guess we're getting into it right now.
Okay, let's see.
Left a good job down in the city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep, and I was worried about the way things might have been. You know that big wheels keep on turning.
Watch out now. Watch out.
Oh, and primary keep on burning.
She finna turn it up or no?
Say we're rolling. We'll be rolling, kicking ashes, rolling on the river. One, two, three, four. Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. Hey, hey.
Yeah, I don't think she can tone it down. She like just, it's all good with all the strong effects and the effort and, you know, just, you know, making it yada, yada, yada. Basically telling her to tone it down. She can't tone it down. I've seen from every single performance, she's just top tier in the sense of the glitz, the glamour. Look at her outfit right now, bro. Like, she literally got to have everything over the top. Ain't nothing wrong with that, though. Tilly and Katie, she said. Bruh said, he having too much fun.
If you come down to the river, I bet you're gonna find some people who live. Well, you don't have to worry. You got no money. People on the river are happy to get.
I still think she got a huge chance of winning the whole competition. I ain't gonna lie to you, bruh. But I mean, my money's on Em Thongy. But come on, bro, she's an exemplary talent. I think there's some places where she could kind of sharpen. But who else could? Nobody's perfect, you know what I mean. But she's top tier talent. That's why she's at the top now. So is she gonna beat Em? No, I don't know about that. But maybe a close second. Okay. She looking up at the judges like, did I do good? So that's Nuta, man. Nuta's an entertainer as she sings Proud Mary. We're going to end it there. Not going to get further copyright strikes or blocks when it comes to the judges speaking. Usually when I let the judges speak, that's when I get these videos blocked. So, but yeah, like I mentioned, man, Nuta definitely entertainer. Top tier talent. Because a lot of people don't really have the stage presence. From the contestants I've seen, they may have the vocal capability, you know what I mean? But that's what I mean. She's kind of on a certain level. But comment down below, additional recommendations, comment them down below. Check out the Nuta playlist. Keep recommending content, and we'll catch you guys later tonight, man. We got additional reactions that we're going to put into play later tonight. Obviously, American Idol today and tomorrow. So, yeah. God bless, man. Peace.